Well, this year's Logies was, as always, full of glitz and glamour. But there was a serious point amid it all, with a plea for a greater Indigenous presence before the television cameras. NITV's Tara Callinan was there with the stars for Australian TV's Night of Nights.
NITV News has just arrived here on the velvety red carpet where the media are setting up, the hype is building and the guests are about to arrive for what should be the night of all nights.
And that it was. Celebrities walked the red carpet in glamorous gowns and dapper suits, but it was the TV Week Logie mascot who stole the show with this outfit. NITV was nominated for 3 awards, including Mangrook for the most popular sports program, Move It Mob Style for most outstanding children's program, and NITV News for most outstanding news coverage.
I think this is an incredible recognition of Indigenous news service in this country, and I think it's about carving our place in the Australian media landscapes.
And to be able to come to this like a mainstream, national thing for, you know, black fellas is just phenomenal. You know, like we're breaking ground, we're making movement, you know, we're moving forward, and it's just really exciting to be able to be here. There's much more recognition for Indigenous talent this year than any other year, and it's great to see.
But mainstream media personalities want to see more on-screen diversity.
You know, I think I prefer it. I want to see more diversity on our screens, and we're trying to do that, and it's going to be a long haul, and I hope that people, other shows do it and they're encouraged to do it, and you know, everything now is in a situation where we should be so encompassing and embracing.
I think the really important thing, of course, in a soap opera is that everybody is represented, if at all possible, all cultures, but of course the other important thing is to not pretend as though we're different from each other, which of course we're not.
It was Love Child's Miranda Tapsell who used her Logie speech to call for more Indigenous faces on Australian television.
So, if viewers clearly love seeing this, why deprive them of that? Put more beautiful people of colour on TV and connect viewers. Connect viewers in ways which transcend race and unite us. That's the real Team Australia. Thank you very much.
And the thing I really wanted to plan what I wanted to say because, you know, because the show means so much to young girls, young Indigenous girls, and of course, like all these Indigenous women that can relate to Love Child, you know.
Her call for change brought the crowds to their feet, as did Meghan Trainor with this show-stopping performance. The awards continued after SBS snapped up its first Logie of the night for coverage of the 2014 FIFA World Cup.
And the TV Week Logie goes to 2014 FIFA World Cup.
When SBS wins, there's like the biggest cheer in the room. So I'm waiting for that moment. I'm really hoping that we're going to do something tonight.
SBS also won a Logie for the most outstanding factual program with its first contact series. But it was Channel 10's Carrie Bickmore who took home the Golden Gong for 2015.
Oh my God!
Tara Callinan, NITV News.